Well, I figured I'd document this. I just had my first true cavity thing. It was two of them. One up here and one down here. Neither of these places I can feel right now. It didn't make my face slouch or anything, but I have a teeny tiny speech impediment for the next couple hours. But yeah, it was a rough process. It wasn't painful. It was just hard to keep my mouth open that long. I did have a tiny cavity several years ago. They didn't give me any Novocaine or anything like that for it. They just filled it in real quick. But this time it's full blast, both sides. Feels so weird. It's like I just got my teeth pulled, but without the delusional mind.
Hello, internet. It is time for another JetSki exclusive unboxing video. Roll it. Like that new title card? The old one was a little outdated. This is from Mr. Beast himself. Ever heard of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? Well, kind of what he's doing right now. He's selling chocolate bars. And 10 of them have a golden ticket. Let's see if any of them are for me. Got ourselves 6 almond chocolate, almond chunks, 6 quinoa crunch chocolates, and 6 original chocolates. It's all plant-based from Ohio, I guess. That's where it was shipped from. Overall, they look pretty tasty. Whoa. Now, an easier way to do this instead of opening each one is you scan QR code somewhere on these bars and it'll tell you what you won. While we're on the theme of new title cards, let's do a JetSki exclusive reaction video. Roll it. All right, first up we have original chocolate. Haven't won anything yet, but there's still 17 more bars to go through. The bars say share and then devour. And most of them are in multiple pieces.
Oh, I'll take a little piece. Wait a
minute, it
looks like somebody
tastes like chocolate. Next up is almond chocolate. More reserved flavor, but you got the almonds, add texture. Very nice. And lastly, we've got quinoa crunch, which is just like a crunch bar. Mm.
Okay. Tastes
like a better tasting crunch bar.
There's a whole line of Ferraris up ahead. They may be F40s, I'm not sure. Wow. Don't fall.
Put
anything in it. You don't even put anything in it. Like cookies. You don't even put anything in it.
You don't even put straw. I was just hanging out over there. Yeah!
Jesus Christ!
Ah!
Get off your damn stump!
Well, it is currently a glorious 68 degrees out, so time to unwrap the beast. See how it did over the winter. There's some kitty cat paw prints up here. It must have climbed up inside at some point. Looks like there was a little bit of acorn collecting down in here. Nice moldy clump of acorns and stuff. There's still a bit left. I'll figure out how to wash that. I think I've washed it before. But meanwhile over here, that's the mess inside there.
Exquisite.
still up there?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, I hope it, did you do this like in slow-mo too?
Yeah, slow motion here, regular here.
Okay, that's good. So I'm gonna say it happened really fast.
Yep.
That's a lot of cans.
Yeah.
If you lived in Maine, you'd be rich. They're 5 cents a piece.
Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, impossible. Woo. Go ahead.
All right, I'm going into.
Thank you. The best dad I could ever have.
No problem.
Rain on me.
What you just witnessed is my latest and greatest Arizona TikTok. They reached 500,000 subscribers on TikTok, so to celebrate, they're giving a year's worth of Arizona away with a video competition. So this will be my entry, and you'll see the final results momentarily. Now I have to pick up all those cans. Rain.
Get all them near.
Big happy family.
Meow. 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 Meow! Meow!
You're so tiny, Dilbert. You're so tiny.
Meow!
Let's see if I can spot Dahlia from up here, too. Nothing so far.
Hi, buddy. How are you?
Meow!
He sees me.
Wanna know how I got up here?
The reason for me being on the roof is because we haven't had internet for a couple days. We have power, but we don't have internet. It's weird. It's usually when we lose power, we don't have internet, and that's normal. Got power and no internet. Internet is a lot harder to diagnose. I mean, it's a much thinner cable. So if a tree hit it or something, then it could have gotten disconnected somewhere. So they're estimating we won't get internet back till Monday, which is 2 days from now. So that sucks. Played a card game last night. I've been playing a lot of non-internet requiring games on my phone because I can use the phone as much as I want because I can always recharge it because we have power, but we don't have internet. But up here, I get a little bit of service, just enough to get basic things done. It's a little chilly up here. Sun's warming up a little bit. It's gonna be almost 70 tomorrow. It's gonna be great.
Let's start a new trend. Upload your senior photo from high school and then show what you look like now. I'll go first.